Excuse me, I'm looking for the junk man.
Well, go wait in line with the rest of the filthy animals. No offense.
My name's Sid. I'm your new employee.
Hi, you're the new wasteland hire. Morris the junk man Rubenstein at your service. Be right with you. All right, so your carburetor comes to 75 bird beaks.
That's outrageous!
Hey, if you think you could find a better deal elsewhere, go for it. I think the next nearest outpost of human civilization is about 1,000 miles from here. I would have given it to him for 50 bird beaks, the big stinking lug. No offense. Close for lunch. I like to hire one of you underprivileged wastelanders every year. Part of my way of giving back to the community. Plus, I got a huge tax break. Tell me, Sid, how much do you know about the junk game?
Isn't it just buying and selling a bunch of trash?
It's not trash, it's junk. And I'll have you know, I built an empire out of this stuff ever since I received my first rusty trombone.
Oh, there it is. Yeah, it's quite rusty.
All right, we'll start you off as a junior junk associate and see if you're worth anything. Any questions?
Yeah, just where do I sit? Any small hole will do, preferably without a mutated beast living in it, but I can obviously make that work, too.
You don't have to sit in a hole. You get a desk.
I get that whole desk. To myself? The chair, too?
Snacks are in the kitchenette, and if you need anything else, just ask the office manager. Sound good?
Yeah. Yeah, sounds good. This is my chair.
Citizens of Boomtown, it is I, Freya Exaltada, commander of the 7th Legion, slayer of the Dread Rat King, and High Priestess of Old Cincinnati. I command you to bend the knee or face my axe. Citizens, hello? Is this thing on?
Hey, this is your future overlord you're ignoring. You're being very rude.
I have been programmed to eliminate you for being a messy bitch.
Oh, it was a joke. It's funny how I thought I was gonna die.
Scraps, you remember my best friend, TI-90?
Call me Ty.
What are you doing in Boomtown?
Oh, I just stopped by the Genius Bar to get my hardware cleaned. I hooked up with the hottest killbot last night, but I woke up with all these pop-ups. I really hope I don't have a virus.
Oh my God, you are such a hoe.
I know, I really am. More importantly, what are you doing here?
Sid and I live here now.
You do? Like some sort of ironic performance art?
No, like as my actual life. Why? What's wrong?
Oh girl, we need to talk, like now.
Sure. Scraps, why don't you take over?
Yeah, got it.
Citizens of Boomtown, give me treats. I've been a good boy.
All right, newbies. You better pay attention if you want to be half as successful as me one day.
Oh, good one, boss. How's it?
Hey, junk man. That carburetor you sold me was busted.
Well, you should have read the fine print. It says, tough luck, sucker.
You will pay for this in blood!
Say, that was some pretty quick thinking. What do you say you and the missus come over for dinner tonight? I'd like to discuss your future at this company.
My future? Yeah, I would like that very much, Mr. Rubenstein. Thank you, Mr. Rubenstein.